our way over to it.
Going out, are you? You sure that's good?
You ought at least rest for the eve. Only don't go rushing off before you're ready.
Fancy a gander? I find goods for sale. Much obliged.
I do so enjoy stocking up on supplies.
We ought to have enough supplies to last us a while now.
Right you are.
Hoi there. My pa always used to say, there's naught a good night's sleep can't fix. Not much else I can offer, I'm afraid. Aye. Being armed is better than being defenseless. You should stop by the inn in Melv if you get the chance. No. Hard feelings if you prefer it.
We must rest, though the sun is still up.
A visit to Melv might jog your memory, Master. It seems the village yet reels from the dragon's assault. Pray, allow me to show you the way.
You have our gratitude.
I enjoy tackling fierce foes and prefer combat's thrills to gathering items. I am confident and may act independently.
We're running low on everything. From provisions to crop, we've had a hard time procuring goods, what with all the monsters look. I sent Marcus to gather what we need, but I've just taken stock and I've got to say you. Could I trouble you to run an errand for me? You'd be paid, of course. Glad to hear it. Here, take this list of you ought to be somewhere north of and in the note, and he'll take care of the rest.
This ladder looks sturdy enough to climb.
Ah, excellent find.
Pray, follow me.
Off where I stand.
Well met.
That looks promising. Any ideas as to how we might reach it?
It is said that the arrival... I had thought being in the Border Watch would make...
I go not. I must go where duty calls me.
Now I've gone and started it.
Would that I now had force to draw steel.
Having more of these to hand ought serve us well in battle.
Let us take care when and how we put them to use.
Hold out till someone comes to me.
Fancy a gander?
I'd
find good for sale.
Heyo! You a soldier? Twould be a surprise to see you arrive in one piece if not. We've had to start sending out new recruits to cull them.
Is that so? Who went yonder?
Lachlan. But I dare say...
Aye, I expect he will. Who was sent out that way then?
Accardo. To be honest, sir, I'm a little worried for him.
What? Weren't harpies reported in that area? I can't handle those beasts on his own.
This is the first I'm hearing of it. Say, you seem stout of heart. Would you be- You've my thanks. And a cop-
Let us make haste, that no life may be lost on our account.
Just your
interesting ingredients.
Shall we see if there's aught to be found while we're here? We are none of us alike in vocation.
One should think we'll be able to counter whatever comes our way.
Let us utilize our individual strengths wherever possible. A visit to Meld might jog your memory, Master. It seems the village yet reels from the dragon's assault. Follow me. I will quit the goblins! We have no means of exploiting our enemy's weakness. I'll combine my magic with yours, you might cast the spell more quickly. I shall heal you at once.
That was well thought. There's no one standing who might say otherwise.
Overconfidence is an enemy in and of itself. Let us instead strive to better ourselves with every battle.
Very well. I shall return.
A visit to Meld might jog your memory. It seems the village yet reels from the dragon's assault. Follow me. I will guide you to the location.
The guide is most welcome. Now we shan't lose our way. I'll carefully conserve my strength and endeavor to survive
Over here, if you would.
In traversing other worlds, I came to know of a treasure chest in this area. Perchance you'd like to see it.
Needed. How might I serve you, Arisen?
Is that all of them?
Yeah. You have my thanks. I've only just enlisted, and when I thought this could be the end of me, you saved me this time. But I won't always be so... Well, I'd best be heading back. But I'll be sure to let my superior...
Making our report ought to be our next priority.
This is generally used as a material.
I'm sure we'll find a purpose for it in due time.
As a matter of fact, every master I've ever served has favored different tactics. One party I joined consisted only of ranged specialists.
Each to their own.
If you wish to meet with this person, I would gladly lead the way. Well, this simplifies matters. We've already got what's required here in our possession.
Hail, friend! Many thanks.
Aye, that it was. The poor sod might...
It was a bit too early for him to be seen actual. We'll be extending his training period. The instructor...
Speaking of training regimes, I must admit I've half a mind to ask...
Come, I'll lead the way. This way, Master. Here we are.
That's everything assembled. A job well done if I... Oi! Did you need something? This is from Sir Geoffrey, is it? Let's have a look then. Fie. He wants these as well, does he? I thought I was finished. Why should I have to do all this on my own? I've got plenty to carry as tis. Say, and make haste. I would depart for the encampment even a moment sooner. Well, go on. You know what to do.
First, we must find out how to procure what we require. Then our search can begin in earnest. We now have all of the requested items in hand. Let us deliver them to Sir Marcus, post-haste. If you wish to meet with this person, I would gladly...
How goes it? Have you gathered everything on the list yet? Brilliant! On you. Here, take this for your trouble. I'll be heading back to the encampment now. It'll be
Shall we report our results? Sir Marcus was well pleased, Master. Shall we report our success to Sir Geoffrey? I believe I can guide you to the person in question.
A guide is most welcome. Now we shan't lose our way.
A common reward. Frustratingly so.
We cannot expect gleaming treasures round every corner.
I'll collect that. You needn't trouble yourself.
You're welcome to take whatever you like from my pack, Master. I'd gladly see you put what I find to good use.
We've arrived, just as planned.
I've a selection of wares that's sure to please. Pleasure doing business with you.
No purchases to be made today, I see. I just hope the shopkeeper understands.
Gold is a resource best spent judiciously.
Hast thou forgotten thy... That is most unfortunate. But it doth not release thee from thy fate.
Can you hear me, sir? Sir, stay with me. goodness. How are you feeling? This is the second time I've watched over you like this. Isn't it? You do not remember? Then have you... You withstood the fire in my stead, and well, I had thought your life forfeit. I could not hear... Arisen? I'm afraid I don't understand your meaning. Does it have aught to do with why you were taken to the castle? They said 'twas so that your wounds could be treated.
I am of the Border Watch. Someone with Arisen-like abilities came to this village, horn in tongue. Know you, Artemis?
Has he come for you? We are to part so soon, then. Mayhap you will visit me again someday. Till then, take care. Arisen.